No, good. It's okay. It's okay. I do work for the social services as well. Now, Cody, have you ever been on one of these before? Never been up on one before. I'm not going to let you up there without a flying hat. I've got a flying hat here. So can I pop this on you? There we go. And a scarf. Flying scarf. Yes, you do have to wear the pants. I've only got this one pair. So it's either you or me. Me, I'll wear them now. Oh, what's that? Oh, I have got another pair. Oh. They've been used. Now, a couple of questions for Kobe. Kobe, let's see, yes. Kobe, can you juggle? Sort of. We need proper juggling with no dropping. Can you do that? And do two balls. All boys can do two balls. You ask your mum about that one. I'll do the juggling. Something you can do though, Kobe, can you do a spinning plate stabiliser? So yes. Yes, good. Now, and lastly, last one, yes. Kobe, can you hold onto a perfectly ordinary everyday sink plunger? Grab that plunger. On the count of three, everybody, Kobe is going to leap high into the air onto my shoulders. Your mum's come near her. Look. Yeah. Oh, she's going to take a photo. I go, oh, wait a minute. I don't know if this is a good idea. I go, stop doing that. So on the count of three, you're going to leap up in the air. Just jump, like anybody jumps. It's easy. Like, and the big count of three from everybody, please.
1, 2, 3.
Could you weigh a ton? Now, Cody, just climb on my shoulders. Oh, stop, stop. Now, if my head disappears, I call for help. There he is. Okay. Yes, I don't know where my microphone's gone. No, you don't. Stop doing that. You don't need that anymore. Now, put your feet around the back. Stop leaning forward. Sit up. Put your arms out in the fly, not the diving, the flying position. And if you're at all nervous, keep your fingers crossed at the end. And we're going up on the simulator for a test run. This is just the test run, Cody. Oh, that's slippy. But, yeah. Now, don't worry. Well, worry a bit. That's fair enough. Keep the arms out. Keep the toes around the back. Cody, have you been to the toilet lately? You've been to the loo this morning, have you? Has he been? What do you mean? You're his mum. You should know.
It's mum.
Oh, right. You're okay. Never mind. Keep toes around the back. Don't lean forward. Big count of three, please. Round of applause, come on. Jesus. Now, Cody, I hope that sweat I can feel. Now, that was the test run. Keep those toes around the back there. I'm picking up the rest of the equipment, the juggling. We're going up one last time. I'm going to juggle, everybody. I'm going to juggle, which means I'm going to have to let go of your legs. Cody, so keep those toes around the back. I do the juggling. I do the juggling. You are going to have the spinning plate stabilizers. Now I'm going to spin these stabilizers and pass them up to Cody. Cody, what I'd like you to do, if anything goes wrong, this could save your life. Take the plate. That's one. This one in the other hand. And ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the... This is the finale. This is the finale of the Suitcase Circus. Cody, are you ready? Everybody in the audience, are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. No improvising, Cody, just high stuff. Keep still. Big count of three, please.
One, two, three.
Up we go. Oh, well, wait for the juggle. Cody, back flips look good, but you don't want to do one. Keep those toes right in the back. When I juggle, I let go of your legs. In the suitcase with those, Cody, in the suitcase. Now, let... Pardon? Yeah, I know I've still got a biscuit, we haven't finished yet. Over here. Now, did he do well? Take that hat, take the stuff off. Now, I'm not going to let Cody do that at the start of the day here and go away empty-handed. Does he deserve a little something?
Yes!
For helping in the show, you did very, very well there. I am gradually warming to you. It's my pleasure to let you keep the aviators under... Yeah. You can't take the hat, no. You got something just there. Wipe your nose. No. No, something better than that, obviously. Cody, you were good, so it's my pleasure. Do you like chocolate? Well, why not? All right, something better than that. Yes. For helping in the show, I would like to make Cody a balloon animal. Cody, have you got a favourite animal? You have. Good. Cody, what is your favourite animal? A dog. And my ground really starting to like you, Heather. But too late, it's not a fox, it's a dog. It's a dog. So for helping in the show, and you did very well. Had you ever been up on one of those before? No? For Cody, a dog. What? Yeah, it's just its face. But it's not Nintendo. Takes a bit of time to render. Come on. We're doing this in real time, remember?
It's a sausage dog.
It is a sausage dog, but it won't be when I've done the back legs, will it? Oh, you're difficult. And there we have it, everybody. Look at that. Wait a minute. Oh, I've got it. There we are. Is that better? That's for you. Thank you very much for helping in the show. Big round of applause for Kobe, please. Thank you, Kobe.